You can now create opportunity custom fields within forms and surveys, just like I'm showing here on the screen. And I'm going to show you how to do that in just 3 easy steps. So let's get started. Step 1, we are going to create a new form or survey. So go into Sites, click on Forms or Surveys, and then click on Add Form. I'm going to go ahead and start from scratch, but you can also choose a template if you would like to do so. Step 2, we need to add our custom field. So click on the plus sign on the top left of the screen, and then click on Custom Field. You'll be able to add one here, and you can choose any format that you like. Then you're going to type in a field name. So this could be like the name of your program, the name of what they bought. Anything you want to put in here is fine, but make sure for the object that you select opportunity and opportunity details. You can also put in a placeholder or pre-fill value, as well as additional preferences here. And step 3, you save it. Good to go. Then go ahead and save your form. And now whenever someone submits this form, if you want your new field to show up, you're going to click on opportunity and you can simply slide it over here and select your options here. Good to go. You can also click on it and hide it if you would like to do that. Just put a value in here if you don't want them to see this, but this could be anything you want it to be. Again, the program they're applying for, the program they signed up for, the form that they filled out. You can pretty much do anything here, but this is going to be an opportunity custom value and not a contact custom value. Then when you go over into opportunities, you'll see it here once you open the card. So I hope this helps you to create custom fields for opportunities, and I'll see you next time.